Welcome back, everyone. This is AgrealSlade of BlackMage, and we're back with Zone the Ender, the second runner. We all have a good day. So, we're on Mars, we dealt with Leo and Vic Viper, and now we have to try to get into Castilian County, but the gate's closed! Crud! I don't know what this tether is! One thing's for sure, we got Gauntlet now, so that's going to make dealing with these guys really easy. I'm trying to... Come on.
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Thank you. Now we got some enemies coming up. Oh gosh. Not sure what these are, but they don't look pretty. Hi there! That went well. Oh, crud.
Enemy destroyed.
Shh. Well, that was easy. Oh, come on!
Exceeding 75%. ETR reaction gone. Obtained Metatron.
Wow. This is definitely challenging. Come on, knock you into a wall.
Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction.
Woo! I am burning through that sub-energy quickly. Okay, one more area.
Raptor destroyed.
Come on, out, out! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I am not letting this cellar work!
Keep moving while attacking. Damage level exceeding 50%.
This is a bit of a... Ah, crud!
ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed.
Okay.
Enemy level exceeding 75%.
Thank you for the heads up, Beta.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Okay, come on, last raptor.
Raptor destroyed.
Woo! Alright. There's the target. Hold on. Why is it telling me to grab? Let's charge up attack. Boom!
You destroyed a lock. There is good. One more facility with a lock for the gate.
Ah, could use some Metatron here. Oh,
a commander type is identified amongst the enemies. It may form a party with the surrounding enemies.
Party?
By forming a party, the enemies reinforce their fighting ability using formations and coordinated actions. It is dangerous for you to let them form a party. Before they do so, I suggest destroying the commander type. I will point out the commander type with this icon.
Roger. Sounds tough.
We've already encountered commanders before!
Party connected. Damage it more by hitting it against the side walls.
Bunch of mummy heads. Nope. I have my doubts they need to explain commander, but at the same time I can understand why they have to explain it. One thing's for sure, this zone of the Enders is definitely a lot tougher compared to the first one. There we go. That's the one I'm looking for. Crud! Come on, give me that Metatron. Come on, I need that Metatron.
Enemy destroyed.
Okay, whew.
Obtained Metatron.
Now we're back in business.
ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Woo!
We obtained the device driver of the sub-weapon Phalanx. This weapon produces a massive energy shot. You can change the diffusion range. It depends on how long you hold the B button.
Sweet. Now, did they make this ape better? Not really. Of course, we come across a quarters. Oh gosh! Ran right into that! You know, you would think with all these unmanned things, they say, hey, we're losing a lot of guys here, this is what's hitting us. And no one would know right away where Jehuty is. Oh, man. Jeez, those mosquitoes. Oh, great.
Destroyed.
You're not the only one that can do some stupid annoying stuff at close range. Alright, so we have to go this way now. Ooh, level up!
Enemy destroyed.
I believe we're level 4 now? Let me just double check. No, level 5! Ooh! We've definitely gotten stronger. You guys are weaker than me.
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Ow!
Dodge the enemy attack with dash and attack at the same time. Destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Well, that went well. You know, probably should save just quickly. You know, the old SNSO. You know, save now, save often. Got around this corner. Nothing. You know, since it seems like they bothered telling us about commanders, we'd be seeing a lot more commanders now.
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
So let's see what's over. Oh, more of these things. And some Metatron. I can use that.
Obtained Metatron.
See something through here. I guess there's nothing. Oh well. Oh, we got enemies.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy
destroyed. Man, this gauntlet is just ridiculous.
TR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
Woo!
Obtained Metatron.
Burned through a lot of energy doing that one.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
Oh, here's the next one. Alright, where's the attack?
All locks have been deactivated. Destroy the commander of the enemy party. Enemy party disconnected.
Ow! Holy crap!
Damage level exceeding 50%.
Okay, guess I'm going to have to target the one with Metatron. Are they really not caring about getting hit?
Damage level is
5%. And they're level 6. I just realized that. I guess they got tougher.
ETR reaction gone.
Now we're back in business.
Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Woo!
They got him. Alright, let's keep going. You know, I'm surprised I haven't found any enemies with reinforced coats. Because I remember that was very popular in the... Okay, so one side gave a bunch of mosquitoes, this side's giving a bunch of raptors.
ETR reaction gone.
Yeah, we're going to have more groups in front of us.
ETR reaction gone.
Alright, so... It says home path should be cleared.
Woo!
Right where we need to be.
Obtained Metatron.
Why do I have a bad feeling? Oh shoot!
Viola! You're already here!
I found you! Get ready! Go on!
Oh crud!
How about this?
She still has an energy thing! Crud!
How about this?
Let's try this. Come at me! Oddly enough, that seemed to work. Come on! Come on. Holy crud, she is a threat. How about you? Come on. Whoa! This isn't going to go well. Ow. This looks like Antilia. Yeah, looking more like it now!
Oh! Jehuty, it's a grave for you, isn't it?
Please shake it off.
It's my turn!
Ow!
Ada, I can't find anything useful for a guard. We're getting nowhere like this.
The surrounding bind field seems to stun orbital frames momentarily. This might work on the enemy also.
If I could throw that frame at the field...
You will get a chance to attack her.
I will try.
Alright. I got an idea. I can't hit her directly. Come on! Alright, come on. Whoa, got her! Dude, what are you doing? Whoa, what just happened? What's happening?
We obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon Comet. This is a weapon with great enemy homing capabilities.
Sweet.
When I was with Baram, Viola was the last person I wanted as an enemy.
The enemy is a battle AI that will never stop following a target while the target continues to exist.
If it's modeled after Viola, it's so much the worse. Ada, is this the settlement?
There are life signs in many buildings.
We have come to the worst place. Let's leave.
Hey, Henry G! Have you already arrived on Mars?
Who is this?
It's Taper. We met on Deimos.
Are you still alive? That's a miracle, isn't it?
I received a transmission from the 8 Heads platoon on the coast.
Are they a Lev unit with the vector cannon?
Yeah. They seem to be stuck and confined in a facility by a cliff. I'm going to the point of origin of the dispatch now.
I'll be there soon.
Hey, by the way, what is your mission?
What's going on there?
Why do I got bad feeling? Oh great, those things.
Deploy, quick!
They're using bullets, and I have energy
weapons. All teams, move in formation 2. Meet again after the enemy is exterminated.
Stand by.
Stand by.
Hey, Taper, they seem like your pals, don't they?
Why didn't you say our pals? Don't you know them?
Ada, put me through to that unit.
This is Storm Company.
What are you doing? Do you want to involve civilians?
Who cares? Anyhow, they're only the small fry of Vasilia.
Hey, what?
He must be really upset. Henry G., please help them.
Damn! Taper, there's no guarantee, though.
Please.
Storm Company, I'm coming to help.
Who is this?
Don't talk too much! Ada!
Which are you going to help? The Space Force or civilian buildings?
Both!
All right. The damage percentage of the people in the civilian buildings is shown on the radar. Please eliminate the entire enemy before they are completely destroyed. One more thing. The Space Force's levs are manned. Be careful not to destroy them.
What do I do when I want a lev to stop attacking the building?
You will employ the sub-weapon, Geyser.
Sure, I can stop them moving with Geyser. Ada, you're good at your job for a battle AI.
My previous runner influenced me greatly.
That must be that Leo I met.
He always had respect for human life.
You're the type that behaves the way the man you love wants you to.
I do not comprehend.
You don't have to. It will all end when I dispose of Barom's unmanned machine. Anyway, let's go.
Certainly.
However, that's where we're going to have to end today's episode. So hopefully you all enjoyed. This has been AgrealSlade, the Black Mage, and I'll see you all around the bend.